To our next piece, there was a couple people that I wanted to recognize. We had a few students from the middle school that made it into Allstate. So if those students are around, so I guess I'll just announce them. So that was Olivia on flute, Andres on clarinet, Max on euphonium, and Alex on trombone. So all four of them made Allstate this year. And we also had a high school student, Lucas Pena, on the French horn. And since we've recognized the administration and faculty and so forth, there's also a large sum of alumni here in the audience. So if you're anybody out there that was an alumni that graduated from here, could you please stand and be recognized? So when I first started here, I never thought I'd say alumni. So because we only had up to sophomores, and that was it. So it took us a few years. So, oh, there you guys are. Okay. So this is Olivia, Alex, Max, and Andres. So back to Egypt. Seems to be the theme tonight, but so this is a piece that especially the trombone section has been asking me for years to do, and I really like this piece as well. So this is a piece called Arabesque by Samuel Hazel.